And good evening. We begin with the emotional homecoming in Fremont.
The 394th Combat Support Sustainment Battalion spent the last year away.
Their mission, transporting cargo in Iraq. Now their mission, getting reacquainted with their families.
KATV News Watch 7's Melissa Holman reports.
For the Cox family, the trip from Leon, Iowa to Fremont, Nebraska came early.
We left about 4:45, so I didn't get much sleep last night, but we made it.
But for Julie, 7-year-old Jared, 4-year-old Savannah, and 2-year-old Wade, not nearly soon enough.
It's just been a long year. It's been a lot of birthdays missed and a lot of phone calls we've had back and forth.
T-shirts, flags, and signs prepare to greet Dad, Captain Joshua Cox.
Welcome home, Dad. I missed you. Glad you're home.
Home after a year deployment in Iraq.
The bus?
Sirens escort Army Reserve Unit 394 off the buses and into waiting arms.
I'll see you in a little bit.
After a quick hello and a ceremony of thanks, welcoming 75 men and women home.
Hey, honey.
I love you.
Finally, a chance to get reacquainted.
Do you remember Daddy?
Yeah.
You have grown so much.
Captain Cox says he's been counting down to this day, his family enjoying every second.
I'm looking forward to spending some time with them. Say that my littlest one recognizes Daddy right off, but we're going to spend some time bonding. And what do you want to do, Savannah?
I'm going to play with you.
Oh, you're going to play with me?
7-year-old Jared just started baseball practice this week. He can't wait to take his dad to his games. Captain Cox says being gone from his family was a sacrifice, but says, quote, it was worth every minute of being able to serve my country. Live in the Newsplex, Melissa Homan, KETV News Watch 7.